Carefully cleaned raw materials are a precondition for achieving a high-end product purity and complying with food safety regulations. This is the Destoner from Bueller. The product is distributed over the entire width of the machine by the feeding device. It passes onto the first separating deck, which consists of a wired mesh screen, a wooden frame, and a perforated sheet underneath. This is where the product is separated into heavy and light particles according to its specific weight. The light particles are led directly to the product outlet, while the heavy product, which includes stones, glass, and metal, are fed to the lower and main destoning deck. Both inclined separating decks move forwards and backwards due to a vibro motor, which creates a throwing action towards the stone outlet. Additionally, an airstream flows upwards through the separating decks and the product. The lighter product is lifted due to the airstream, while the stones remain down on the wired mesh screen and move upwards to the stone outlet driven by the throwing action. The product flows down to the product outlet due to the inclination of the screen and the missing contact to the screen. The simple design with the oscillating motion of the inclined screen and the airflow ensure high separating efficiency and excellent separation of heavy particles. Even small and lightweight pebbles with the size of a grain are separated from the product stream. For small capacities, the Destoner is also available as a single deck machine, where the product is fed directly onto the main destoning deck. In order to meet individual needs, the machine has been further developed into a machine that unifies density grading and destoning. This is the Combistoner from Bueller. Different from the Destoner, the Combistoner additionally classifies the product into high density and mixed fractions. Thanks to the combination of two separation steps in one machine, the Combistoner provides the optimal combination of high performance and small footprint. Furthermore, the carefully thought-out design ensures an easy and quick integration into existing plants. As standalone machines, the Destoner and Combistoner work with fresh air. Optionally, they can be upgraded with an air recycling separator, where a large part of the filtered process air is returned to the machine in a closed circuit. Compared to fresh air systems, the energy consumption is reduced by up to 30%. The cleaning machines come in different sizes and with a variety of options. In addition to standard applications with wheat, rye, and corn, the Destoner and Combistoner are also suitable for processing oats, buckwheat, barley, spelt, and millet. Moreover, they were successfully applied in breweries, distilleries, and ethanol, as well as rice production plants. Bueller's Destoner and Combistoner create the foundation for producing high-quality products.